it's plausible that the region is moving towards a kind of a pandemic endgame, not an endgame of the COVID-19, but a pandemic endgame. Once that the Omicron wave will subside, there will be for quite some weeks and months a global immunity, either thanks to the vaccine or because people have immunity due to the infection, and also lowering seasonality. So we anticipate that there will be a period of quiet before the COVID-19 may come back towards end of the year, but not necessarily the pandemic coming back.